Celtic contacted me, I think, 1 or 2 weeks before of signing contract. And after their contact, I had lots of chat with Vissel Kobe, and I'm really pleased. I'm really I feel thankful for Vissel Kobe that he let me go, and for of course for Celtic that they've done all so that I can come as soon as possible.